Alright, hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are going to be seeing how many points we can score with one of our created players. 99 overall, we've created like 20 of them, put them all in the Grizzlies, favorite NBA team. We have a few players that aren't on this team, and we're going to do it with number 58, I can't remember his name, actually, but almost all these guys, I think the whole starting lineup was created players. But we're going to see how many points we can score. The yellow-haired dude. Alright. Ingram. I think his name is... I just went for the random name it gave me. Alright. There's 2 points. We chose the Hornets just because... Okay, we gotta wait on him though. Oh. Dang it. That was a bad sequence. Okay. He's cold. I think they're forcing him. That's in green. Thank you. Well, those 10 out of 10 defense guys. And we got it stolen. And we got 7. Oh my gosh. You know, we're gonna put it on rookie mode. Just so we can... Why is it on pro? Alright. So we can just, like, go off. Because we really want to see how many points we can score. Oh, tried to go for the self alley up there. Really, this game we're just having fun. Oh, GG. Hey. How was it? Okay. Sorry, my dad just get in. That's why I yelled. Alright guys, I'll be right back. I gotta do something. Sorry about that, guys. Back, alright. We got 17 points in the first. We're on pace. We gotta pick up the pace. We wanna at least get to 100 points this game. We go. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? And we missed. No way. What do you mean, dude? That was unbelievable.
Every time I step up.
This is what I mean, like this team. Oh, he finally got the rebound. Alright. Why did I jump? Who is Bacon? I got Ruby Rube out here. Oh! You gotta put Zach. What position does he play? We're just gonna put him in for Jordan. Is he in? We gotta wait on him to come back. What? Why? He just climbed the... Oh. Do you just do the Jordan dunk? Oh, he just... Whoa, that was messed up, sorry. My audio just like...
Not just on the scoreboard, but...
Oh, is it? It's doing it again, dang it, sorry. Try to fix that. Oh, we got 34, we're trying to get... to... 50 by the end of the half. Alright, back court. Points. Green. Is he still in? Yeah, there he is. Alright, so I think we'll get it. We get off to a slow start, but I think we will get that. We'll get that 100 points. There's our 50 points. What? Are you kidding me? Like, we cannot make anything right now. There we go. We got 61. We gotta pick up the pace if we wanna. You're supposed to have 75 by the end of this one. Like, that's what we're trying to get. But we gotta have a strong fourth quarter, and we can probably do it. Hopefully. There we go. There we go. Alright, we can do this. It's gonna get hot. Oh, look at the grizzly. Alright. What? Sorry about that. There we go, that was nice. Alright, so we might actually do it. I think we're, right now we're hot, we're on pace to do it. Just gotta get these steals. What is he doing? There we go. Alright, so we're about to be at 90. Then we'll just have to get 10 more points. It shouldn't be close. go. 90. Alright, come on, we gotta get it to him. Oh gosh. Here we go, let's go. Alright.
Yes. And this is the kind of deficit it would take a miracle to overcome.
I think this hometown crowd agrees with you. They are fired up about it.
Now a timeout.
Come on. I gotta get to 100 points. What I'm thinking is a simple shot. There we go, all right, we get fouled.
The line this time.
All right, there we go. Oh, we're intentionally fouling. How do we get up to the line? Are you kidding me? I just gotta get two easy points.
That's also carried over to the free throw line for Michael Carter Williams.
Here's Ingram. Battles through traffic and late.
All right, let's go. Sorry. All right, just cut out. There we go. All right. What? Oh, crap. Doesn't matter. Another technical. Oh, crap. I didn't even mean to do that. Whatever. I don't care.
Labs there. He's got. They're out of time.
There we go. We got it.
Yeah, easy.
Hopefully we got it. There we go. Perfect. Points. Beautiful. That was awesome, guys. Alright, thanks for watching this video. I know that it was a kind of a laid-back video, not the best quality video, but I thought I'd put up a video today. Alright. Thanks for watching this video. Leave a like on the video and subscribe, then peace out.